that's my type. That's my type, yeah, that's my type. 8-inch bagel, that's the pipe. Cause I'm icy, wifey. Haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP up on a whitey.
I'm in love. You have heard her hits on the radio, in TV shows, and in movies. And if you're not an icy girl or an icy boy yet, you will be, because she is tapping into the KTLA Weekend Morning News to talk about her new hit singles and upcoming album. We are so honored to have her. Saweetie, welcome. How are you?
Oh, hey, God. I'm so good. How are you? You look amazing.
Oh, my God. You could not be more beautiful, first of all. Now, I want to ask you, before we get to your new music, you've been killing it ever since your breakout hit, Icy Girl, 3 years ago. You signed with Warner Brothers Music. Your song was in an episode of Issa Rae's hit HBO show, Insecure. It was in Harley Quinn's Bird of Prey. What was that like, seeing your music on the big and small screen?
Oh my gosh, it's amazing. Issa Rae shows me love, and the fact that I was able to have a track on the Harley Quinn movie was everything, because Harley Quinn is my spirit animal, and I love, you know, that whole team and camp of just heroes and supervillains.
Oh my God. First of all, before we get much further, I want people to hear Tap In. So let's take a look at that, because it's one of my favorite. The song gets in your head and you can't stop. I love it. Take a listen.
From my lips to my fingers to my toenails. Drippin' in shenanigans, this ain't going on sale. All these birds busy, baby, I do not do friends well. Lot of haters, but I promise that I won't tell. Now what's my favorite word?
Icy.
I can see the smile, but I know she don't like me. 200 for a verse, yeah, I'm way too pricey. I'm gonna bring back hyphy. Low waist, fat, baby, tap in. Tap in. Diamonds dancing on your neck, better tap in.
I love you so much. By the way, you have such great style in that video. And can we see your fingernails? Let me see what you have. Oh, yes, you are fabulous. You are so fabulous. You could not be any more beautiful. I love those. And also, you know, you were recently on the cover of Maxim. Did you ever in a million years think you'd see yourself on the covers of magazines?
Yes, but not this quickly. So I must say, when I received that phone call, I'm almost passed out and I was screaming and I was like, is it the Maxim magazine? And then they told me this and I was just like, oh my gosh, and was just screaming with just so excitement.
You look amazing. Tap In. The song is Tap In.
Did she get inspiration
from Blow the Whistle?
Okay, ask her.
Was that, because they sound very similar. Am I saying the song wrong? Blow the Whistle?
I don't know.
It's Blow the Whistle. I sampled it from Too Short. He loves it. He put his blessing on it. So I'm just super excited that, you know, he likes it, because when I sample songs, I always hope that the person whose song it was loves it, and he did. So, you know, I just made it my own.
I like that.
So good. Okay, so you're dating Migos rapper Quavo. You guys did the song Emotional together. You released it last year, and in the video, you guys look really cozy. Was that before or after you guys were dating?
It was after. I think we were a couple months in, and I remember I was playing the song, and he was like, what song is that? And I was like, it's Emotional. He was like, I need to get on that. So I was like, okay. So he got on that, and we have another song together. But yeah, he's great to work with.
Oh, I love hearing that. Okay, I have to ask you, do you think you could teach me one move from your Tap In video?
Yes, girl!
What can you teach me? I don't know if you know, but I've got some serious moves also.
Really good. I can tell.
Yeah.
I can tell, girl.
Can you show me something?
Okay, yes. Okay, let me get up real quick.
Okay.
Hold on.
Okay, I'm watching. Oh, my God, you look sweet. Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, okay, here we go. Okay.
So one of the most cutest parts.
Okay.
Go like this.
Okay.
And make sure when you go up.
Okay.
You're going up on your thing, and you're gonna go tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
And then you're gonna go down.
Oh.
Okay.
And bring it back up.
It's like the bend.
There you go, girl. I saw that.
Is that good?
Oh, bend and snap.
And bend and snap. We've done that before.
We love you so much. Listen, I want to talk about the fact that you've got a new single out. They're getting tons of radio play. When is your album coming out? Can you shed any light on that?
It'll be out sometime during fall. I'm not sure if it'll be early fall. We're still working on it. Oh, wow. Look, I actually made that. Look at y'all. I'm doing your research.
Have you not seen that
before?
Oh, my
God.
Have you not seen that?
No. Oh, I made it. And I think that's cool that it's up there. I wanted it to look like a movie. So that's why I made it like that.
Oh, it so does. It so does. We are so, so happy to have you. Thank you for joining us. And by the way, you guys can buy and stream Saweetie's newest singles wherever you get your music. And you can look out for her new album soon. Saweetie, is there anything else you want to add?
I just want to thank you guys for covering me, and I want to give a shout out to all of my icy girls and icy boys who are tapping and who continue to support me. I really appreciate that love, and the fact that I'm on LA News right now is crazy. So thank you, girl.
We love you. You come back anytime. We are huge fans here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Again, you guys, you can buy Saweetie's newest singles wherever you stream your music, and her new album is coming out soon. I could have talked to her for another 30 minutes, by the way. I just could. I could not love her anymore.
10:40. I think she looks really good.
Dance lesson. Oh my gosh.
She's amazing.
She got dolled up.
Yeah.
She had great energy.
She's gonna be huge.